You're talking about now, nobody knows what you're talking about half the time anyway, so whatever. Yeah, I was sitting there thinking, you know, and I can't believe you people, that one guy who lives with his parents, that 50-something-year-old guy that always is screaming in his garage, keeping his neighbors up. Like, oh, please, enough with that guy. You know something, where's Missy Jen? You know, seriously, if you people really could sit back and think, of course, I'm sure, you know, now that you all know the truth, oh, please, somebody had to tell you that. You know something, her diagnosis of MS, you know, please, we're not, you know, it's bad enough that you got you here on it. We're not going to buzzkill about Missy Jen and her diagnosis. And MS, and towards the end, it's sad, but everybody, we had to have to come up with something. Where's Baby Missy Jen Show or something? I don't know. Oh, Missy, yeah, please, enough with that. The whole situation. Did you guys ever see that one episode of Seinfeld when Ellen or what? She was the dancing or something, and nobody liked it. Forget it. What else did you fast forward through it there? Did you see I was like the star of the show and everything? And I think my boyfriend CJ is probably gonna do some investigation there. He's doing it's not talking about Chris Hasbin, so it doesn't really his toupee show or something. I'm not sure. You're so far behind the times there. Gotta catch up. That's what the whatever. Okay, so just keep babbling on and about that. And you know something of that other guy, D-Dubs. I got his twin sister. Okay, I did have a couple of incidents when I did, you know, and I thought it was something else, and they did it, and it was all over the place, and I was, I'm not sure what I'm saying anymore. Yeah, you know, I'm back, I'm feeling better, and Norm, I don't want, you know something, that you people keep asking me about, am I ever going to pay back Norm? Pay him back, how much did he give Elbow? 20 grand, and I only got 10, so here you go, haters. That's it for you. Not you, Norm. You can hang out on my show all you want here. It doesn't matter. You already paid forward, right? They repoed, came up there in Canada. Yeah, they came up there to Canada. Maybe you could get that guy that we're all friends with, and now we're no longer friends with the guy that did the GoFundMe for those the children's hospital there. You know something? God. Yeah, he escaped. He escaped, and nobody's saying nothing about it or anything, because you know what, everyone's, you know, we're all in this together. That's like the biggest joke of ever, don't you think so? It's like, I wear a mask sometimes. I'm gonna go now. Sorry. Hey, I hope nobody got butthurt here, because we're not here to. Hang in there, everyone. We'll know by the end of July, that's for sure. Right, Norm? Hey, Norm, I was sorry to hear about all your credit cards back.